Shut it down for the Commanders. Play action from Woodside. Letting rip. He's got his man wide open. It's caught.
Would have been an easier completion.
Jude Ajay Barima on the coverage for the fleet. Second and 15. Woodside's going to take another chance, and he's got McKay wide open again.
Right now, especially with this young quarterback.
This is the roster that he put together. Woodside to pump fake down the field, and he has Ward. And how about this start for Logan Woodside? The little pump fake to freeze the defense, and they pick up 37.
Yeah, wow, I'm more impressed with Ward's catch here. Greg Ward obviously delayed on his route so that the cornerback would slow his feet down.
They'll keep it on the ground here to Cobb, former Tennessee Titan. Now he's out of football for an entire year due to injury. Third and 7. The run play call, and it is Farrow into the end zone for the San Antonio.